guys. We have a new guest, Scarlet Squirrel Little Boy.
Hey, squirrel fans.
Yep. He's our new guy in our video. And, oh man, it looks like a chicken got out.
Oh man.
That's okay.
Hopefully that wolf won't eat him.
Yeah. Wait, these are our dogs. They don't eat them, right?
Yeah.
Only if we hit them, they stand them up.
Right, right. They're not wild ones.
Yeah, those are our wolves. My name is, this guy's name is Sammy. That's my wolf. He follows me around. I mean, dog follows me around. And then this is our garden. Oh, no, I'm in the wrong place. Hold on. And the top and Scarlet Squirrel World Boys on the bottom.
Yep, I'm down here looking at the horses.
Yep,
I think I'm going to ride one.
I'm on the roof, honey. And this is what... Oh, I broke the power thing. I need to get it again. Hmm. Do you know where it is, Scarlet Squirrel World Boy?
The power?
Yeah.
For the sun?
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it. It's up one.
Up one?
And now go left one.
Left one?
Other way. Other way.
Other way.
Right there, yep.
Okay.
That's a solar panel.
Yep, it's a solar panel. Need to switch it on. Just put a bunch of these on our desk. There we go. And this is our garden. There we go. And then I need to show you something else. This is our flower garden. We've planted lots of flowers here. And yeah. So I think you can see me flying.
Look, someone's wolf got up on the roof.
Oh, that's mine. I was up on the roof.
Oh, he just teleported.
I'm stuck. Fine. And then we need to put some lily pads in the water. So let's go over to lily pads. And then let's go down a little bit. Put them in the water. I like lily pads. They're cool. Don't you think, Scarlet Squirrel Boy?
Yeah, I do.
Look at them. Maybe frogs are going to live in them once I put them.
Probably.
Look at it. I put it on top, Scarlet Squirrel Boy.
Yeah, how does it stay there without moving?
Because
it's on top
game.
Of that waterfall.
I think it's just the game, Scarlet Squirrel Boy. And today we're playing Minecraft. Ow.
I'm going on a water ride.
And as you see his skin, it's kind of scary, but not scary to me.
And it's just for Halloween.
Yeah, and I'm a little reindeer. I forgot to change my skin, but I realized that's cute, so I'm going to stay as it for the videos. Yeah, and this is not Roblox. I know. And yep.
Yep.
So that's the dog watching soon, and there's more power things, I guess, right here. Yep. Oh, I think I accidentally put that there on one video. So let's break that. There we go. And I'll show you my horse.
I like the armor on him.
I know, it's so cool. Mine's the blue horse. His is the gold horse.
Didn't we have three?
One's over here.
Oh, right.
And this is the sheep coop. I changed the color of the wool. And then this is where we milk the cows. In fact, we need some milk right now, so I'm going to get the bucket. Where did we get it? Oh yeah, right over here. So he's got an empty bucket. And the cow here. So we can go, got some milk. Chicken coop. I collect their eggs earlier. This little more that was. And should we go to bed, Scarlet Squirrel Little Boy?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's where we watch the dogs.
Doggy daycare.
Yeah, doggy daycare. That's pretty much where I work, I guess. Oops. Doggy, come in.
I don't know where this house is, where the door is.
Just keep fly. It's easier. Oh, it's right next to the chicken coop. It's open.
Oh, I got an egg.
Good. Don't hatch it in the house. Just put it in your inventory. Okay?
Alrighty.
bed.
Yeah, I hit the wrong button. That's all right.
We go to bed. Sometimes we sleep in the wrong beds.
Good night.
Well, bye, guys. I hope you like it. There's going to be part two. Bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, bye.